Nasabi ko lang to sa inyo because I want you to open your mind in the reality that we live in 2022 where promises are meant to be broken. Okay? Ayoko yung paasahin that we are living in a fairy tale na kapag merong nangako sa inyo, ay gagawin ang pangako na yon. Kasi 99.9% ng mga pangako ay hindi natutupad. Let's live in a reality that we are dealing with broken people and that we are dealing with people na may mga issues sa buhay. Yan yung realidad ng buhay. Kaya tayo nasasakan ng husto kasi nag-e-expect tayo na yung mga taong nami-meet natin ay perfect at hindi tayo sasaktan at mag-keep ng promises. Well, the very fact is, we are dealing with imperfect people that can ruin us, that can hurt us. Kapag nagmahal tayo at hindi tayo prepared sa mga ganong circumstances, madudurog tayo. Kaya dito sa Dear Tita Kim, I am telling you, I am preparing you that guys, this is life, this is love life, this is relationship. Ang relationship ay hindi fairy tale. Okay, yan ang sinasabi ko lagi dito. Hindi ito parang one more chance ni Bea Alonso at ni John Lloyd Cruz na laging may happy ending.